Watch this smash. Watch the angle. Yeah. Look at this. Look at that. Oh, that's magnificent. Perfect smash straight down the line. That's going wide. Opening game to China.
Celebration. I told you.
Relief.
Relief.
Oh, yes, that's good play from Alfie.
10-8.
Oh, that's a sweet shot. Is that from Alfie?
Yes.
Oh, behind the back!
That's a wonderful save.
That's too much attacking play at the moment from the Indonesians. It's long.
Indonesia.
There's no need
to challenge.
First game on by Indonesia, 21-12.
21-12 confirms the umpire.
Yeah. It can be, but like this, this is just...
That's efficiency.
That's just so good.
Well,
I am impressed that he is not more nervous.
Oh, that's a beauty. What a
move.
What precision from Li Shifang.
14-15.
Strongman will relieve the tension, or wait, what, will he send a message to his opponent?
Yeah, it could be both.
Oh, that's brilliant. He took that early and he's 2 points away from the opening game now. It's Jonathan Christie. Oh, it's a big gap. Oh, and he makes the error with the next shot, Li Shifang. And it means that Jonathan Christie takes the opening game 21-14.
Awesome play. That's really good play.
10-3.
He was ready to pounce. The net shot was too good. Oh, that's brilliant.
Again.
The angle, the slice.
Yes.
In front of Christie.
Yes.
Yeah,
that's doing the trick. It's over and he's up picking the shuttle up.
Oh, this is amazing.
15-18.
Marty Antel urging his teammate on. Oh, wow. What a cool head on young shoulders. It's one game off, 21-18, the second game for Li Shifang. And it's one game apiece.
Christie chose ends, didn't he?
He did choose ends, and all players have played better from that far side of the court. Well, they've won anyway from that far side of the court.
Christie is really going all out in terms of pace. Look at that follow-up. Fantastic follow-up.
Well, 9.
Three from the pusher. Celebrations as Indonesia claim a 14th Thomas Cup. Well,
match won by Indonesia. 21-14.
The celebrations say it all.
14.
This is a huge, huge status everywhere in the world. Jonathan Christie just breaks ranks for a moment to thank his opponent, thank the umpire, and the celebrations begin. A 14th time that Indonesia claim the trophy and the title of World Men's Team Champions.